Hinahayag ni Justice Secretary Jesus Crispin Remulla na posibleng nasa Cambodia pa si suspended Negros Oriental Congressman Arnolfo Teves Jr. Ayon po sa kalihim, nagkausap din sila ng kapatid ng mambabatas na si dating Negros Oriental Governor Pride Henry Teves noong bago magsemana Santa. Giniit niya ng dating gobernador na wala siyang kinalaman sa pagpatay kay Negros Oriental Governor Ruel Degamo. Nauna nang sinabi ni Remulla na lumalabas na si Representative Teves ang pinakautak sa pagpatay kay Degamo. Hindi pa umuwi sa bansa si Teves dahil umano sa banta sa kanyang buhay.
I think he's still in Cambodia. I actually spoke with former Governor Teves already, Henry Teves. And he just repeated his public statements, the statements he has made public about his waiver. He disclosed to me all of these things in front of many of our DOJ staff. Actually, he's in the process of trying to clear his name, that he was not involved.